He will be sent to Earth in the 20th century and will remain there for as long as we deem proper. And for that period, the secret of the TARDIS will be taken from you.
How do I know that you're not an imposter?
Oh, but you don't. You don't. Only I know that.
The Time Lords have programmed the TARDIS always to return to Earth. It seems that I'm some kind of a galactic yo-yo.
Known as the Master, didn't you?
Something's operating it by remote control. Time Lords.
I'm called Omega.
Fuck the hello!
I should have been a god!
They've given me back my freedom. Joe, you've got all the time in the world and all the space. I'm offering them to you.